Good kick. Toovey to run onto it. Acker doing a lot of this tonight, chasing hard. Toovey's got him now, though. She ran a long, long way. It's a good-looking kick. Williams comes in hard. Lockyer held his ground. Anthony, Medhurst a chance. A really good chance. Yep, got it.
Once again, a courageous bit of play going back with a fight tuck, and Lockyer had his opponent covered, but a Bulldogs third man up, a Bulldogs player who was third man up came across and cleaned him up. I've seen Tarkin do that many times as a back pocket player, and he'll come back from that, and this was Eagledon's effort.
Probably consistency of umpiring at least. I mean, both of those would have normally been free kicks, but they've both been let go tonight.
Medhurst with a couple now.
And here's the pace of Toovey here. And the confidence that has grown within him in the last, I suppose, as this season.